the European Union actually prohibited.
I think the thing we learned from here is improvise.
So we got one of the last sets for lead pouring. That's an Austrian tradition. We heat up the lead with a candle, and you can see there is a spoon here. It melts, and then we pour it into water. From this year on, together with the fireworks in the city center, it's forbidden to sell those because it's kind of toxic material. So we got one of the last ones. The sellers, they're only allowed to sell whatever is left. Let us show you how to.
You have to see how you can get on the board. Yes.
Yeah,
last time, first time for
tell
some of you, and last time.
Tell the video you're not supposed to eat this.
But you're not supposed to do what we are doing now anymore. We went today and because all of the, there is no fireworks anymore in the city, so they don't sell fireworks anymore.
Okay.
And they are not supposed to sell this anymore, so they're not selling anything anymore. It looks like just like small, you know, those pigs that they use for good luck and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And then they said that these are like the last ones, because they're allowed to sell what they still have.
Can't manufacture anymore.
And from now on. And that's why we bought it, otherwise we would not have bought it.
Okay, and you will start.
I think very easy if I remember it correctly. You just wait.
You just wait.
Until it melts.
It could take forever.
Yeah. I think it will take a long time now.
Sure.
So do they only do this in Austria or
Germany?
Austria.
There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah, it's one per person.
Yes. One per person, mm-hmm. Right?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Okay, now you're through. Oh!
Oh, that's two pieces now.
That's a lot of pieces.
What did you do?
Wow!
Okay.
Look at
that's
that.
That's nails.
Wow, I see a... But he has to interpret it, right? First you say what you see and then we say what we see. Oh, that's really a lot of pieces.
So you'll have like two phases of your life.
You can choose whatever fits best.
Three phases.
That's so bad.
There, I see a skull, there are like two legs. A skeleton somehow. Yeah, it's a skeleton.
That's a snail.
Yeah, for it's
sure.
Like a snail, yeah.
Yeah, can you see the feeler? No, a snail is not an option. It's
there
a mouse for sure.
That looks like a bat, a fledermaus, oder?
A bat?
A bat. No, it's happening now. You just have to be a little bit patient, then it goes very fast.
I think in the end, what this teaches you is patience.
It's like a Krampus.
Really?
Yeah, from this side.
Yeah, it's good flavor to your tea next time.
Mm-hmm.
It's still hard on the top.
Yeah.
Your
what?
Stick.
Oh,
your
stick
yeah.
is burning.
Which stick?
The bottom there.
And now be really quick. Ganz schnell.
Ganz schnell.
Yeah, ganz schnell. Yeah!
But keep the stick burning. Keep the stick here. Because then again it'll go cold and...
Mm-hmm.
Which one do you want to put? You have a flower.
I take a small one.
Yeah.
What do you see? An anchor? Ball?
Oh yeah, there is an anchor!
Anchor.
Yeah,
it could
oh,
be an anchor.
Just put it like that.
This one.
Like
yeah.
Yeah, it is like that. If you put it like... the way you had right now, just keep this here and put this on top. See, if you look from here, it is an anchor.
And you see like people really and that's the superstitious part. It's wirklich ein bisschen schrecklich. Emily said, oh my god, what could it mean?
The coolest
you
thing.
You have to be like that. If you're not like that, you shouldn't do it.
I think the thing we learned from here is improvise. Okay. Put it easy. Yeah. And
yeah. Okay. That's a dragon, definitely. I see a dragon. Look at this.
Just make sure you don't burn your hand.
Mushroom.
Yeah, from the show.
Yeah.
Da drüben in den Rachen sind, bitte mal. Sieg. Victory.
Puss gesehen.
Octopus. Not here, I'm sorry. What could be. Was a flower? Yeah, octopus is good.
Yeah, octopus. Well,
how
yeah.
did I see a dragon?
Yeah, from this side, when this is the head,
yeah.
Here, but you have to cut off this.
But
the
from here.
Yeah.
Like
this is the
here,
tail,
yeah.
Hey, and this is the head.
This
would work.
Victory is not too bad, huh?
No. I could live with that.
We also have a ruin. But also yours is a dragon now, by the way. I think I can see dragons now everywhere.
Yours is pretty cool, man. I like this one.
Yeah, yeah. But it is.
The shape came out really nice.
Looks like a Chinese dragon. Kind of, you know, the. No, from here. Ist das so herrschaust, Jay? Da so die.
Filigran, schaut's aus.
Ja, so filigraner Drache. Okay, all right. Yeah. I'm ready. That looks like shit.
Looks like yeah.
I'll put it already over here.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, that'll be yours.
Okay.
So this also looks like a dragon.
Yeah. That looks like an elephant. Yeah. Looks like no. You know what that looks like? That looks like a seahorse.
Oh yeah.
But
yeah.
No,
seahorse.
From, yeah.
Yeah.
Totally like seahorse.
I like the sound of it.
Yeah, the sound of it is so cool.
Yeah.
That's and a moth. Many pieces.
Many pieces?
Oh yeah, really?
A throne.
This looks
no, that's
cool.
a bird. Look at this. Bird.
Yeah, it's a bird.
Sitting on
it's
a piece
yeah.
of wood.
Yeah, yeah.
Is there a bird?
Yeah, it
no,
is.
I don't think
no,
there's
don't
a bird
think
in there.
Bird.
Too bad.
But I think in the internet you can find more.
Yeah, that's
stuff,
what.
Yeah.
So every year you could just do this and keep a piece. Of art with you.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, mine looks does look like a seahorse.
We have all animals except for yours. Yours is an anchor, and then we have snail, octopus,
seahorse,
and bird.
I mean, like I'm just imagining how you know in Harry Potter they have this teacup which they drink, and then they have a look at it. Something similar to that.
I did it every year, so.
Yeah?
Oh, okay.
And what did you get?
So this is all a scam. Are we still on camera?
Okay. Yeah.
Oh.
Actually, I want to be censored.